explain. I was going to the hospital, but I got lost.
Rigby, I know you're not sick. Just tell me the truth.
Okay. I'm not just hanging out in a cave with teens for fun.
I never graduated from high school.
Really?
This whole cave thing is just for school credit so I can graduate and get my diploma. I never cared until I saw the Eileen plan. But now all I can think about is how you're going to be the president. And I'm just going to be some jerk you used to date.
But I don't need a genius. I like you. Just the way you are.
Yeah?
Yeah. What are we going to do? It's way too dark to find a way out.
I've got an idea. No.
Rigby, are you digging? Sounds like you're digging. You know, caves are already underground, right?
Aha! Here!
It's pointy. What is it?
It's quartz. Now I just need... Ow! Pentlandite! It worked! Still not enough light.
What now?
Shh. Listen.
It's hollow.
Uh-huh. And check this out.
Ooh, purple geode with jasper banding. Classy.
Thanks. Now if I... here we go.
Wow, it's...
gorgeous.
Rigby, look! Rigby, that was pretty amazing.
Yeah, I like this feeling. You know, even if I might never be brilliant, I still want to get my diploma. For you and for me.
I respect that.
Hey, Eileen?
Yeah?
Can I try something when we're walking out?
Okay.
Well, they're dead for sure. Oh, the principal's gonna have my head for this.
Look!
Yeah!
I know everyone passes this class, but Rigby just aced it.
I get to carry you next time.
Deal.